With 289 members voting in the affirmative, 3 in the negative, and 0 abstentions, House Bill number 4488 is hereby approved on third and final reading.